turn towards him a little bit. Double heel right. Throw those hips away. So hiking up your hip to your oblique. Pushing into the ball of your foot, okay? Two right, two left. You gotta feel this one. Double hip. Now add that left elbow. Left, right, left, right. All right, last one. Walk it up in three. One last walk. Slide to the right, push your hip out. Two walks. Back it up. One, two, hold. Slide right. Step, step. That is a hip-driven move. Push right, push left. Last one, you guys. Stay there. Two hip circles. Two left. Flex the heel. Are you feeling it? Are you low? Yes? Do you practice this in your house over the weekend? Of course. Right? Every day. Last one without the elbow. Double hip roll. Like the elbow. Come on. Pull. 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 One more set. Alright, walk it up in three. Now drive the hips right and push. Lots of core movement in this one. Right? You lead with that hip. Two little walks. If it's familiar, step. Can we do this on Tuesday? Do y'all remember Tuesday? You don't even know what day it is today. Shake it right. One, two. Back it up. Good. Just kind of go with it, yeah? One more. Do what I say, not what I do. Do what I do and what I say. Last one. Push it out. Hip circle. Push into the ball of your shoe. Lift that heel. Flex. Flex. One more like this. Push it out. Alright, gang. Roll those hips. Now add the elbow. Pull. Pull. Heart rate coming down. I'll take it up. Yes. Yeah. Walk it up in three. Now drive that hip to the right. One, two. You gotta slide on that foot, yes? Push it out. Deep with your hip. Feel it in your abs. Right, step, step. Take it back. All right, you're all gonna sing. How's it go? What? Check it out. Are there any words?